Sainath Baba Maharaj ko.
Jai.
That's good. My humble pranams at the lotus feet of our most beloved Bhagwan. Dear brothers and sisters, we have Dasara celebrations for 9 days, what we call Saran Navaratri. The first day of Navaratri, Sri Sathya Sai Devi Navaratri celebrations in Delhi began on the first day at International Center. This is Purnapati. And in fact, I have been longing to visit this, but somehow Swami wished and willed this way. Things happen as you wish, not as you think so. Well, the young man has already spelt out what I am supposed to speak on. So, I must cut the cloth according to the quote. Okay. He said personal interactions and intimacy and all that. Okay. Because I should satisfy you. Well, it was a moment when Swami start in a mood to materialize objects. One day he materialized Rama's idol. Second day he materialized Sita's idol. Third day he materialized Hanuman idol. The gentleman staying at that place happened to be Mr. Raman, Advocate General, Government of Tamil Nadu, who has got his residence in Kodaikanal. Swami started materializing these objects, and while going in the bus along with him, he materialized a ring. Big ring. Big ring. He said, "This is a ring presented to Ramachandra by King Janaka, the father of Sita, the father of Allah, on the occasion of the wedding." Good statement. But the ring is so big, I think 2 or 3 of our fingers, all our whole hand may fit in. Then I said, "What, Swami, is so big? So big?" And Swami says, "He's not a Lilliput like you. Ajanubahum Aravinda Dalayana. Such a tall, well-built man. This is his ring." Watching his mood and the company around, I ventured to take some liberty, which he tolerated over the years. Then I said, "If Rama also expects a ring from father-in-law, how about we, the poor humans?" Huh? "Mama, he's not like that." I said, "Come on, another ring. This is present by Dasharatha also." In other words, it has become a matter of divine prestige. So he spoke of that. I was very happy. Good. We saw both the rings. At one time he materialized the ring of Dasharatha himself. Very big one, King Dasharatha. We were watching them. And then I wanted to see that jewel also. Necklace, how that would be. "Can you ask Swami?" "No." "Can you keep quiet?" "He is not Anil Kumar Seva." So what should I do? Went nearer, closer to his chair. "Swami, Sita jewel we want to see." "Alright, keep quiet." Okay. Next day again in the evening, "Swami, Sita." "Alright." And then I asked boys, "Alright, you also start asking." So they also started asking. He said, "Anil Kumar told you to ask." He's a bad leader, huh? Dwarka. Then one day we had very good session at the residence of Mr. Raman, the Advocate General of Government of Tamil Nadu, at his residence there in Kodaikanal on the hilltop. Beautiful house. Green lawn in front, something like a green carpet spread all over. Excellent jhula for Swami. The jhula for Swami and the sofa there, the seat of jhula. Velvet color, dark violet color, velvet, cushion-like. And very good rest. And the jhula is so well decorated with chrysanthemums and roses. Imagine. And Swami comes there and they receive with Purna Kumbham. Swami slowly, gently, softly, beautifully walks and then sits on the jhula. Are a sight for gods. All over the clouds above, cold winds blowing, the green carpet under, and a beautiful cradle swinging. The Lord of the Lord, the King of Kings, in all the best of his beauty, ever I were witnessed. Well, it was like that. This has been Tamil Nadu. Most of them are interested in Carnatic music, all of them. So Swami started asking, come on, pardon, Father. Come on, sing. Good, very good. Ramabhakti Samrajyam Padu. He was mentioning the names of certain songs composed by Sage Chadaraja. They were singing. Like you're not ordinary ladies. You have done a very good job. God bless you. Had a very good job. And they are all singing well. I found the ambience cooperative. Swami communicative. And the audience receptive. So it is time for me to. I will slowly went close to jhula. Swami Sita. Boys got it. They all said, Swami Sita, Swami. Tried all of them on. Okay, let me see. He waved his hand like that. A big chain, big chain. All diamonds. At the center locket. Diamonds in three rows. At the center, three big stones. Yellow stone, red stone, and the green stone. And come on, Pastor. All of us saw that. That way, as he beautifully put it, I'm instrumental, or rather, to provocate. That's how we saw all the materializations, Dasharadas, Ramas, Anjaneya, idol, and all that. Beautiful. That's one occasion that I very well cherish to my heart. Swami acquired some additional land quite close to his building, Sai Sruti, in Kodaikanal. He wanted some more land. All right, when Lord thinks, what is, how things are happening. Our Seva that went there, they were also getting ready doing some service. I know one secret. Wherever his work is done, he will be present there. Please note it. Wherever his work is done, he is present there very, very much physically. So I could know that some seva attitude is going on. So let me be present there. Boys and all VIPs are there in Sai Sruti building. I walked out and joined Seva Dal and pretending to do something. And Swami came there. Ye natakam aadutunnaru raja. Are, what a drama is this? Swami, drama to draw your attention, that's all. I know that you will come here. Sir, can you carry on? He said. and he went inside. And having gone in, he sent good day ice creams to several people. All several are taking. All people are very close to me. I love them, they love me. I don't have any restricted friendships or restricted moments. All are close to me. So they said, sir, you also have it. Good. I had one cup. Enjoyed it. After that, I came inside. Swami started distributing ice cream cups to every one of the students, including VIPs. I went there slowly, stretching my hand. And he said, right, bite the no more. He had already one there outside. So I did not say, I have not eaten. Yet I said, I have not said. Then why are you asking here? Since you are giving it becomes prasad, therefore I want it. You like it? I like very much, Swami. I get two cups for this one. That's very still fresh, green in my memory. The kind of love he has, the love he showered. Then I can't forget for a lifetime. His talks, all of them are available in Sanatana Sahasri. Sathya, I speak 66 volumes. I would private, personal, intimate conversations they would not return. I really cry within myself, having lost those opportunities. I'll go another occasion. So MBA boys that year, some of them decided to present silver plate to Swami. Silver plate. I don't know if you're seniors or juniors, some must be. Silver plate. And they present, they sent in already. Inside, the boys know the technique. Where to be done, outside or inside, they know that. So they sent the plate already. Then came close to boys, started firing everybody. Are donkeys, idiots, stupids, monkeys, what do you mean? You present me silver plate? Do I receive anything from anybody? Idiots, you went on shouting. But some of the boys looked at me, pitifully, sympathetically, pleading my human intervention there. Swami, Swami. Then Swami, I said, hey, what? Swami, it is not their mistake, Swami. We have not advised them properly. I am a teacher of bioscience, nothing to do with MBA. But to protect students, I am there everywhere. Why not? Swami, it is not their mistake, Swami. We teachers should have guided them properly, that we should not offer such blades to Swami. Ah, you are responsible. I kick you, I send you. To have brought you here is my mistake. You have spoiled the university. Pada, pada, astotara, sansarnama. He knows the truth, I know the truth. Finished. Then he sat there, I come and see. They started singing. The divine anger calmed down. Then, while going into the interior room, he looked at me and said, nicely played. That's one thing I cherish very dear to my heart. Another time, it was Chinese New Year's Day. Chinese New Year's Day, devotees from Japan, Hong Kong, Thailand, Singapore, Brunei, all of Indonesia, all the complete Far Eastern countries. They came there, they decorated the hall very nicely. Swami gave his talk. What was the talk? Teachers spoil the children. My students are always good, but teachers are stupid. I feel like closing the university. They don't deserve even 10 rupees salary. They love 10,000. They don't do the work worth of even 10 rupees. If by mistake I start university, I'll give all this university for devotees for their occupation. Pata pata, New Year's Day. Deepavali, 5 months. I was watching all that. What is to be done? At that moment, Swami doesn't dine alone. He has a few guests. Mr. Jogarao, the Central Trust man, he ventured and said, Swami, today is Chinese New Year, but you came heavily upon teachers, Swami. Yes, I will come. And he gave him 2 doses. And then, when coming out, Jogarao said, Anil Kumar, this had happened. What shall we do? Let us pray, sir, how we shall manage. Morning itself, it was announced that there will be cultural program in the Purnachandra auditorium. All have assembled. Swami came down. He sat in the D, the front chair. Program is about to commence. Cultural program. I thought, let me take the risk. After all, what is our dear God? What is it? I came to the front. Front of the blue screen. Swami is sitting there. Drama is about to be started. I picked up the mic. Bhagavan, you made a talk this morning, which is quite uplifting, reminding our own duty and responsibility towards the institutions that you have established. But, Swami, our thirst is not completely quenched. Our hunger is not totally satiated. Now we want another discourse, Swami said. Sitting there in the D, in front of the guys, he said. I said, Swami, on behalf of thousands of devotees assembled here, I beg of you, give a talk. All people could see on TV cameras. They were all seeing, enjoying at my expense. What is there? What is there? Swami. Then Baba said, sitting there only. There's no table, there's no mic. How can I give? I said. He started coming up. Within seconds, the table and the mic was ready. Swami gave dada, dada, dada. Beautiful speech on that day, marking that Chinese New Year. That's how I could see. Another instance, that boy is working there now in Prashantalayam. He will feel shy if I mention his name. Better I don't do it. Somebody was close to Swami, took him very close to him. Those whom he selects to be close to him, they should also take every opportunity. You cannot take it for granted. That boy, as ill luck would have it, sat at the end. Swami was upset. Next morning, after lunch, afternoon session, he called that boy. Go back. You don't need to be here. Pack your luggage. You are not interested in Swami. Go! 21 guns. And he called one other, get the car ready, get the ticket ready. Especially this fellow. I was there. That fellow was looking at me. What should I do? Swami, what? Swami, what we did was, everybody should get a chance to sit in the front row. So we made a timetable. Monday, these boys. Tuesday, these boys. So he had his chance, therefore he is not responsible. Oh, I see. He said, you have done a good thing. All boys should get a chance. All should sit like that. You go to the bhajan, he said. I went there, fire this Ferrari, you told Anil Kumar. Do you think I will accept Anil Kumar's account? I pack both of the bags, you see? What do you mean? He said, as things settled, that boy became normal, everything is fine, I am happy, everything is fine. Well, in India, I am a peacemaker. Our boosters, they have current to balance. Am I right? I am like that more or less. See that everything is normal, that's all. There will be no fire. There's one gentleman from Tirupur, Sachidanandam, a man of great sacrifice, a bachelor, who gave all his property to Swami, very good man. Tirupur, he was in charge of district president of Nilgiri districts, very nice man. Swami gave his car also, presented his car, red car to him. Somehow, Jokharao, Sachidanandam and I, all the three were roommates in Kodaikanal. Somehow Swami was upset with Sachidanandam. He was upset with him. There are people who are anxious to upset him. And also see that he is upset because of me and all, because it's what's called sinister pleasure or sadistic tendency. Naturally, they won't go so soon as that. So Swami upset, he was not talking to him. Baba, I'm feeling very sorry for Sachidanandam, he is not my relation. I don't belong to that area. But I am feeling so sorry. A man who sacrificed all the property and all that, is capable, which idiot, unnecessarily carried against him, I was feeling bad. That man was getting a vote that he does, penance will be deeper in times of difficulty. So he was doing like that. Next day, Swami called me. Ah, now who are you talking? Puddu in Rayasima means evening. Ipoddu evaru maatadaru, who is going to speak this evening? Swami, Sachidanandam will speak. Did I ask you? Why do you bring his name? Oh, Swami, because this is Tamil Nadu. Many Tamilians are there. And many Tamilians from villages, Kodaikanal around villages, they all come here, and we may talk in English. It will not get into their ears, Swami. So, Tamil language. Okay. Call him. Ask him to speak. Call him. He didn't look at him. He went there and gave a nice talk. People liked him. He's a good speaker. He speaks only on one topic. Sharanagati, surrender. Next day, ipoddu evaru maatadtaru, who will speak this evening? Swami will have Sachidanandam again, second talk, Swami. Aray, why are you getting Sachidanandam? How do you know him? No, Swami, this morning I took boys for morning walk around the lake. When we were moving around the lake, so many villagers were speaking that yesterday talk of Sachidanandam was very nice. They are all speaking, it's excellent. Or you don't know Tamil, how do you know that? Correct, Swami. But there are many Tamil boys in our college. I was asking them to translate for me. And Sachidanandam is a name in any language, same name. They are all praising Swami, perhaps all the Tamilians and villagers there, they seem to like his talk, why can't we do it again? Atlage gaani, all right, let it happen like that. Then ask Sachidanandam to speak, ask Sachidanandam. Then I said, okay Swami, I will ask Sachidanandam. Come on, fall at his feet. He immediately came and fell at his feet. Come on. Serious. From that day, sap of emotion. From the next morning, he was speaking very nice of him. And Sathya always, Anil Kumar, you save me, don't say, sir. If not Anil Kumar, Ashok Kumar will save you. What am I? It's only an opportunity. That's all. And I also remember another occasion. It was poor feeding, or feeding the poor, was going on in a big scale in Isharama school. About 8,000 poor people came, and Swami sent lorry loads of saris, lorry loads of dhotis, and so much of sweet rice, and yellow rice, sambar, everything. It was going on. And that day, Srinivasa guest house behind Ganesha. The beautiful Srinivasa guest house built by Adhikesha Naidu, president, presented to Swami, Srinivasa Charitable Trust. You will find the name there. That day was the inauguration of that building. Supreme Court Chief Justice, High Court Chief Justice, Supreme Court Justice, Chief Minister, they are there inside. Well, I had to go to Isharamma school for feeding the poor. And inside I was feeling, why not I go there? Why not? Chief Justice will be here tomorrow, you go. Because of Chief Justice Swami, will I be cheap to you? I won't take it. Somehow doing my work, because there is no chance. You cannot force yourself. Then Raman Rao came to me. B.B. Raman Rao, the past state president of Andhra Pradesh, such organization. He generally takes lead in these activities. Anil Kumar, come here. Sir, what? We are running short of 600 saris, 600 dhotis. Please tell Swami to send additional consignment. Because we are running short, those people are there, you won't tell. That you run short more. So, I ran. Went to Srinivasa, Swami, Swami there, Swami. Yeah, it looks now. How is that you are here? Come on, come on. What happened? Shall I say loudly, Swami, 600, if it's 400? You'll be thrown into Chitravati. You cannot take that. Our life is insured. So I went close to him, whispered into his ear, 400. Raman Rao sent me, Swami, that he is a fool, you are a double fool. I said, 2 lorries load. They are not running, sir. Since you are crying, I created a situation to bring you here. There are tables there, around the table chairs, for guests of honor, governors, top level. They were all seated. Swami said, Anil Kumar, come here. He has shown me every room, every corridor of the Srinivasa guest house. Now we see, how is it? Can you say it is nice? Hey, nice is a cheap word. Can you say beautiful? What is not beautiful in Swami? You cannot say that. Or can you smile like a stupid and different? He is not Anil Kumar to go like that. What I said was, Swami, I know of Rashtrapati Bhavan, which is quite palatial, so imposing, majestic. This Srinivasa guest house is Vishwapati Bhavan. That was very nice one. They want to know, because I have to repeat once again. Swami, this is Vishwapati Bhavan. It is of that stature, Swami. Atlana has shown everything and we came down. Swami stood in front of everybody. He's telling something funny. All people thought I am stupid and all. Then Bhagavan said, you know what he's saying? Vishwapati Bhavan anta unnadaya. He is describing this as Vishwapati Bhavan. Then there are certain movements. I don't mention the names of those elderly people. Boys like this can guess beforehand, but yet I don't mention for courtesy's sake, for manners. But I mention instances how Swami makes fun of them. Vrindavan is the place where students and some special guests, state presidents, national presidents, international, such people come there. And Swami asks one devotee to speak every day. He called one man. Thoda message daro. Boys ko thoda message. For boys give some message. That man started speaking. Saishwaraya Vidmahe Satchadevaya. Swami, I look at what? Yeah, bro, auto rickshaw. Ah, very good character. That man repeated, Saishwaraya. A second auto. That man does not know, but these boys know. Because Swami talks like this. This opportunity that only Vrindavan has, no other campus, no other campus. And then I'll give another. Raghuveer from Singapore, 6-footer. A boom. Three of us boom will come to our side. He's a music teacher in Singapore, it seems. And she tied up some anklets there around her hand. And she brought some ducky also. Swami, shall I sing? Where? In Kodaikana. Come on, Raghuveer. And she said, Bodhapokra Madhuri Vata. What a street side singing. Very nice, again. Another song. Then she starts singing. I don't know who appointed her music teacher. Another song. Because Swami won't go to movies and he won't watch TV. He's only entertainment here. And then he said, enough for today or you want one more? Swami said, very good, sir. See, your singing came from the heart. Whereas our voice out of the lips. You sing with your heart. I don't know where the heart is, some heart is a very nice. That's the divine drama which I saw in front of, happening in front of my eyes. Another state president, the name that I don't mention. Come on, Thoda, boys, message. He says like that. Bhagavan Baba, things gone in perfect order. In Kuching and Trivandrum, there are many things happening. You don't want to do that. Who is he speaking of? And then he, listen, he's going to speak about his helicopter experience. Immediately that man starts helicoptering. The helicopter, we sat there, we met with an accident, the wing was swinging, we are saved by the... Are they repetition, right? Same... very good, very good. Very, very nice moments, private moments with their own. And there's one engineer, I think by name Lakshmi Narayan, I think. He stays in West 3. I don't know whether he's alive or not, quite pretty old man. When college auditorium was under repair, Lakshmanarayan was called to Bangalore and he was doing this work. And Lakshmanarayan has got special manners. Swami said, where is college? I was selected as a principal of a college very close to my native place. Every lecturer wants to be a principal, and every MLA wants to be a minister. They are targets for it. When they said the principal, I said, very good. So, that man said, the correspondent of the college, by name Goginian Kanakaya, and a district education officer, my name is Vasanta Kumar. We three. He said, Anil Kumar, darling, let us take Baba's blessings, because we are all devotees, and you can take charge later. All the three went. All the three went there. Reached that evening. Swami saw all the three of us. Early morning, around 5:30, I get a message, Kasturi wants you. I immediately went to his room. Anil Kumar, Swami does not want you to join. Sir, what shall I tell him? That is your headache. What will Swami speak to me? I do not know. I am only asked to tell you that you know that. All the three of us are corresponding. Those two on one side, I have sitting on the side. Then conversation started. You have selected a very good man. Anil Kumar is the right man for the job. What, Anil Kumar, you are getting ready? You see, how did he fare at the interview? He must have answered all your questions. There cannot be a better man this election. What, Anil Kumar? Then are you going to take charges? Then he looked at them. Is it unanimous election? Yes, Swami, yes. Oh, very good. Good, it should be like that. In selecting the right man, there should be unanimity. Then he looked at me. Anil Kumar, do you think all colleges are like Swami colleges? Vice Chancellor also are beaten these days. Are you ready to join? And then he looked at it. When are you going? Swami, we are leaving after lunch. Huh? Gave the rings to both of them. We won't leave. Now you have it. What shall we do? All you two came out of the interview room. He closed the door, pulled my shirt. Where do you want to go? Where do you want to go? Those fellows won't pay you full salary. Can you get along with your children? The whole family has to stop. I will make you principal of my college. I will make you. Don't go there. I will make you. This he said in 79. In 89, the offer to serve as a principal college, Vrindavan, came to me. Oh, after 10 years. That's what Baba is. Had I joined there, I'd have been a beggar on the street. Because they don't be regularly. That is divine drama. People say in Puranas, Swami spoke to Arjuna, Swami spoke to Duryodhana in two different styles. Good. But have you seen that? I have seen that. I gave that to you. What all that we read in books, what all that we hear in the temples from the temple priests, there are stories. Today what you see is a reality. It is a reality happening in front of you. One day, he was talking about Bhagavatam and all that. Suddenly he said, Anil Kumar, so many foreigners are here. Papam, they are eating all the stuff available. We should give them lunch tomorrow. We'll arrange lunch. Okay, Swami, very good. What is the occasion, Swami? Arey, lunch is the occasion, what do you want? Tomorrow, Revati Balarama Kayanam. Balaram is brother of? Balaram's wife is Revati. Tomorrow I'll speak on Revati Balarama Kayanam. On that occasion we have lunch. But everybody, everybody's on. Because you'll be happy, see. You have to make him happy into speaking your own glory, which is zero. The moment you are out of the house, who are you? Nobody, neighbor also won't recognize. With this flat culture, no one knows anybody. But Baba, we are everything. Without him, we are nothing. He'll understand. He'll understand this. Believe me. Believe me, that's pakka truth of truths. If you are honored, if you are respected, if you are entertained, if you are given a job, if you establish your credibility, accountability for your ability and nobility, it is because of Bhagavan. Please satisfy Baba over you. It is he, please understand. Swami himself gave an example. Say, well, we go to Ganesha. Abbo, Mushka Vahan Gajana. Rat on the Mushka Vahan. But in the same rat seen in your house, what do you do? Put it in the trap and kill it. There near Gajana, Maharaja, Amma. That's what we are, rats in front of you. You are a rat, that's all. Come out of Ganesha, finish the matter, that's all. Swami gives another example also. He said, Garuda, the bird, is coming close to talk to Seva to carry message. Seva has got snakes around his neck. Watching Garuda coming there, snakes started hissing. Then Garuda said, "Are they snakes? What a drama you are acting, na? Come out to the neck of Seva, I'll see your end. Come out of him, I'll show you what you are." Similarly, my friends, we are like that. Let's not overestimate ourselves. Third example he has given, that of bull. Nandri vahana naga bhushana nirupama guna sadana. The same bull beaten in the field. Beaten in agriculture field, beaten. But there, Nandri vahana om shankara. Why? Proximity with God. Closeness to God. Will receive all the kinds of honor, all sorts of recognition, minus condemnation, life becomes ridiculous. This, I'm telling you, the truth of truths. That's what Swami is. And then, Revati Balarama Kalyana. That previous afternoon he called me. He wanted to present saris to foreigners. Kept some saris there. "Which color is good, Anil Kumar?" he said. I said, "For whom, Swami?" "And why are you interested?" I said, "Which color is good, that's all. For whom, to whom it is good?" Excess talk. "Yes, Swami, I should see the matching color and all that." "For foreigners, okay." So foreigners, they'll be very quite tall, Swami, quite fair. This ash color sari with red flowers printed, that looks good. You're an experienced man. Okay, well, Vrindavan, he celebrated the wedding. A very important man, whose many people know, I don't have to mention. And they're from Sindhi family. Sindhis are rich people, there's no doubt about it. All Sindhis are very rich, and all ladies are most beautiful. All gents are most handsome, there's no doubt about it. Across the world I traveled, that's what I'm telling you. So tomorrow the gentleman's daughter's wedding is to take place. He called Ratan Lal, a lady who stays there, ordered for silk sarees. They're all brought to wife in. I happened to be there. "Which color is good?" "Swami, for whom?" Are you mad or you follow me? I said, "Which color?" "Swami, depends upon the person." Okay, he mentioned that man, his daughter. "I know, Swami, the red color, gold border, a very big border and all, this will go well." "How do you know?" Swami, they have seen this. They have wonderful complexion. There's no doubt about it. This is a perfect match to them. So you observe whether it's matching or not. "No, Swami, I have three daughters and a daughter-in-law. So I know how they look. It's not that they are ladies, only ladies, there are no ladies at home. My mother is ready, my sister is ready. I know." "Oh, okay." Then he selected that dead sari. Cost about 75,000 rupees or so. So cheap, no? Presented to that man, that daughter's wedding. That also I remember very, very well. That is Swami. Vajpayee came to see Swami when he was in Vrindavan. Vajpayee is coming. Somehow Swami trained me to give extempore talks. Come on, any occasion, I can speak. I don't need days or days or years of preparation. No rehearsals, nothing. He trained me like that from the beginning. Besides that, before coming to Swami, I was in the organization for 25 years. I'm totally familiar with Sai literature. So yeah, it's quite easy to do it. And so, Vajpayee was coming. Anil Kumar, Vajpayee vastunnadu ayya. Vajpayee is coming. Okay, Swami. You give a speech, you give a talk. Okay, Swami. You give a talk. And what, Swami? Hey, you know, I don't need to tell you. You know. Vajpayee came and sat. The hall is full. Kanda kandantara kyatina chinchina mahani yulanugan matrubhumi pachacha virula paratrolinchiyo swatantramugan samarabhumi shastriya sahitya vijalatoda సంగీత శాస్త్రీయ సాహిత్య విజ్ఞలతోడా చిత్రమయ్యున్నట్టి భరతభూమి భరతభూమి యందు జననముంది భరతమాత భాగ్యంబు కాపాడ బాధ్యతంతయు మీద భక్తులారా బాధ్యతంతయు మీదే భక్తులారా. Written by Swami. Wow. Ready? If you ask me the date of birth of my children, I don't remember. When they got married, I don't remember. But Swami literature ready. Because I love it. More than my life. Then I translated. This is the country that's highly reputed and famous in the whole of the world. This is the country that won the freedom out of non-violence. This country that's known for literature, the fine arts and the sculpture, which is not available anywhere. It is the duty of the citizens of this country to uphold the pristine glory of all the devotees. All the devotees. That's what Baba said. When he was telling, Swami was looking at Vajpayee. Dekho. Parama pavana mainatti Bharata vaniyandu Sahanaman nadimanako chakatanam. In this most sacred land, it is tolerance for barrens that the real beauty of this country. ప్రతములన్నిటి యందు వన్నెగాంచినట్టి ఘన సత్యశీలమే కఠిన తపము. ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ద రిచువల్స్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ది వేస్ ఆఫ్ వర్షిప్ దట్ వీ డూ అడిహరెన్స్ టు ట్రూత్ ఈజ్ టాప్ మోస్ట్. మధుర భావం వేది మన దేశమందన్న మాతృభావంబు కన్నా మాన్యమిది మాతృభావంబు కన్నా మాన్యమిది. వాట్ ఈస్ నెట్టరైన్ ఫీలింగ్? వాట్ ఈస్ ది స్వీటెస్ట్ ఫీలింగ్? ఇస్ ఫీలింగ్ ఆఫ్ ద మదర్. ఫీలింగ్ ఆఫ్ ద మదర్ ఈ స్వీటెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్. ప్రాణంబు కంటెను మనంబు ఘనమను మన దేశ నీతిని మంట కలిపి నేటికి చిరి వేస స్వేచ్ఛయను విచ్చుకత్తులవురా ఏమందు భరత పాలనంబు. దిస్ ఎ కంట్రీ వేర్ క్యారెక్టర్ ఈ నంబర్ వన్ మోర్ దెన్ ద లైఫ్. పీపుల్ ఆర్ రెడీ టు సాక్రిఫైస్ ద లైఫ్ బట్ దే ఆర్ నాట్ హియర్ టు లూజ్ దేర్ క్యారెక్టర్. ఇన్ దిస్ కంట్రీ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్ వీ హావ్ లెర్న్డ్ ఆల్ అవర్ స్టైల్స్. AP in the West, what am I to do? The administration of Bharat.
Yedugettu latana balamu yedugalledo attulainaru bharatiyulu nedu attulainaru bharatiyulu nedu.
Just as elephant does not know its own strength. You know, elephant is mighty, but it does not know strength. Like the Bharatiyas, inhabitants of this country, have forgotten their own strength, have forgotten their own energy. They are simply like this. That's what Baba said. That poem I said. He was very happy. Then I speak on patriotism, Swami poems and all that. Then at the end, Swami said, Yemi Vajpayee Babundada? Vajpayee, how do you like it? Do you know what he said? Swami, we all should be trained under you to develop the spirit of patriotism. Because at the time, S.B. Chavan, the then minister of Rural Development and Urban Development Ministry, he happened to be there for 9 days in Vrindavan. Believe me, Swami's witness. Every day I was speaking, every day. How could I speak? Swami's literature. On different occasions, Navratri. We are teachers. We know how to prepare and deliver the goods to the best of your satisfaction. I was speaking every day. And last day, Swami's comment, because you should not fly in the air. Yemappa neekem Durga Lakshmi Saraswati pichi pettindi neeku. You are mad after Durga, you are mad after Lakshmi, you are mad after Saraswati, you are speaking of Durga Lakshmi Saraswati. Yemadi? I said, Swami, this is occasion for Navratri. I'm sorry. He will continue to size. And I also know how Swami is so particular of certain things. We think we are a grand success, but not so. All people will not come to know that. We think our thumping success, grand success, tumultuous welcome, rousing applause. Illa. Swami's judgment is different. One day it so happened, I quoted the poem of a very great scholar, a great devotee of Swami. Sri Mahalakshmulu. Sri Mahalakshmulu Chetachipurubuni Chimudurichata. Prashantilam is such a place where ladies of very big families, from rich families, Sri Mahalakshmis, when they come to Prashantilam, they pick up broomstick and sweep the whole premises. What an applause, wow, wow. Next day, I was standing there near security gate, Vrindavan, at the main gate. Swami came to me. Yen jepinam ninna? What did you say? Swami, I did not say. I only quoted. What did you quote? Sri Mahalakshmi's rich people, they all come here. They forget their status and all that. They pick up broomstick and sweep. This is the greatness of Prashanti Dham, I said. Not that. Among devotees, among the assembly, some are devotees, some are not. Some are skeptic. They are doubting Thomases. If you say ladies who sweep, what do they think? Swami is making all ladies to sweep all this. I'm sorry, Swami, I can't think in that direction. Adela, that's the difference between you and me. You see only faces and listen to claps, so. But I know the heart also. I know the heart, how they doubt, I know. At another time, that girl is still working there. Her name is Gauri. She is as lean as a tongue cleaner. Not even a spoon of flesh. I know her. She is from Kumbur. She is still there, working in the stores. Well, she had to undergo operation. Well, heart operation. Her parents sat there in the national lines. స్వామి గౌరీ ఇష్టం, ఆపరేటర్ గౌరీ ఇష్టం.
ఏమి
గౌరీ ఇష్టం? ఏం లేదు అన్నట్లేదు. బైట్ దే కేమ్ ఆఫ్టర్ భజన్, దే సా ద గర్ల్ కమింగ్. వాట్ హ్యాపెన్ యూ, యూ షుడ్ బి ఇన్ థియేటర్, వై ఆర్ హియర్? డాక్టర్స్ రీ ఎగ్జామిన్డ్ అండ్ సెడ్ ఆపరేషన్ నాట్ నెసెసరీ. The girl is the daughter of a station master. I know all the details. With all the details, I said, wow, Ramesh all, they clap like you. So we are all devotees. And then what happened next day? Anil Kumar, what did you say yesterday? Swami Gauri, I said, what did you say? Doctor said, operation necessary. She was admitted to hospital. And then she is released out. All right. But what others think? Swami employed doctors who do not know the subject. Who do not know whom to operate, whom not to operate. Such doctors are very hospital for Swami. Is it not a bad name to the whole hospital? Swami, how do I know? That girl, I will show you. She is there. I know that. I know the girl. I know you. I know everybody. But while speaking, you should understand. There are people with doubts. There are people, half-minded people. There are devotees. You should catch, you should watch these things. Not simply speak like that. You understand? Okay, Swami, okay, I understand. Like that, there are intimate conversations which are unimaginable. And he takes suggestions also. That's simply great. Whereas we fellows don't want any suggestion. I am fine. Hey, how do you say I am fine? Once, ఆరాధనోత్సవ త్యాగరాజ ఆరాధనోత్సవ, ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎ ఫెస్టివల్, గ్రేట్ ఫెస్టివల్, వర్షిప్ ఆఫ్ సెయింట్ త్యాగరాజ. చిరంజీవి రావు అండ్ స్వామి వర్ డిస్కసింగ్, లెట్ అస్ హ్యావ్ దిస్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ ఇన్ సాయి కొలం హాల్ టుమారో, త్యాగరాజ ఆరాధన. లెట్ బాయ్స్ ఆఫ్ ద మ్యూజిక్ కాలేజ్ రెండర్ కర్ణాటక మ్యూజిక్, దెన్ ఫైనల్ ప్రోగ్రామ్. What will you have? Hey, nice, Swami. I will tell those, but that's his style of speaking. I will tell them, Swami, they will get ready. Then I said, Swami, hey, what? That is not the proper place, Swami. Which is the proper place? Let us have this in music college campus. After inaugurating that building, you have not visited that music college till now. At least on this occasion, if you go, they'll all be happy. All devotees will come and see there. Sit down. After 1 hour, call Chiranjaro. Chiranjaro, hamare khayal mein music college. There, not here. Fada shifted there, you understand? That is such a sad thing. And when, at the time when that, the Purnachandra auditorium repairs are going on, Swami started giving darshan in Purnachandra hall only. There he sat in a sofa like this, on the dais. Who can see him? Very difficult to see him when he sits in a sofa like that. All are feeling, but we have guts to say that. I was watching like this. At the end of the bhajan, I went inside, Swami. Yeah, what? Swami, all are not able to see you, Swami. The chair is so low, Swami. So what? We want Simhasana, Swami. Your usual chair, up. That will be nice. You want to sit there? No. So all we can do. Next day, believe me, ready, the same Srimadana there, all people could have darshan. Everybody said, thank you, Anil Kumar, thank you. Please, everybody, satisfy everybody, how particular he is. And moreover, he is very particular of all the boys and devotees to be taken care of perfectly. He had a brief stopover at a place by name Salem. They did not arrange any snack for boys. But the gentleman on the top, Samiti convener, is a very rich man.
He came to Swami, there is a public meeting for 5,000.
You go and address there. You go and address.
Voice, Lord, different voice.
Swami, public are waiting for this. I cancel that meeting, I'll go now. Cancel that meeting, I'll go now. That is such a Sai Baba.
There's one place by name Tumkur, near Bangalore. Tumkur has got number of medical colleges, engineering colleges, many industries. Ramesh Bethi, Madhya Pradesh, also owns his industry. It was the inauguration of that Ramesh Bethi in industry, granite factory, something like that. Swami was going. And naturally, I was also asked to follow him, see the drama. I was asked to come in the next car. He was sitting in the first car. I was asked to sit in the next car. I was feeling very bad. I am not coming here to the second car, third car, police van, why? See that? Swami, car, flat tire, flat at one flat tire. Immediately, call that stupid Anil Kumar, ask him to come. That fellow is feeling so bad, therefore friend, never eat that. And then we had Ramesh, Anup Chalota meeting, some music program, and very nice, excellent decoration. Central ministers like Arjun Singh, they also attended the meeting. Okay. At the end of the meeting, music concert, there's a meeting of board of directors, around 9 of them. A good table, dining table, and royal chairs, Swami's. Swami's level. Shall I go or not? If I don't go, you say, why are you here? To eat carne curry? If I go, who asked you to come? Either way, you'll be wrong. Therefore, I was standing outside. If he looks, his looks are favorable, I can go. I can run away. Then Swami went around those people. I slowly went close to the door. Same posture. To be or not to be, that is the question. Then Swami saw it, come on. What are you watching? Swami, I saw you sparking, saw you talking to these dignitaries, members of the board. You are talking in Japanese language to a man from Japan. You were talking in French language to that French delegate. You are speaking different languages, Swami. Is it the first time you know? I know, first time I see, Swami. Mother tongue and the mother. So all tongues are mine. There, Swami, when you know all these languages, why am I here? I know all the languages, but you should know I know, therefore I brought you. Swami, another Swami question. Swami, you can as well speak in English. Why do you? Then he said, Rama avatar, Krishna avatar, prophets, they spoke their regional language. This avatar has taken birth here in this land. Therefore, I speak that language. I know English also. That clarification I got. And then, seats for only 9 people, managing directors, international. Where am I to sit? Should I eat or not? If I stand there, it will be so cheap. I came out, went to the kitchen, had some lime juice, 2 cups. Good. Swami came out of that and we are returning back to Bangalore. Adikeshwaru Naidu arranged a snack for students and all the guests on the way, Prakash Nagar, Bangalore. We all stopped there. Swami said, hey, kao, tiffin thora. All of them went there, tiffin. All sat. Adikeshwaru, there's one man who did not have lunch. He had only lime juice. So serve every item twice, two rounds. What to say about Bhagavan? His love, his compassion for everybody, his concern for everybody. I was very, very comfortable in Andhra as the state president, going around the whole state, visiting every village, on the average, at least thrice. Very, very busy. Suddenly, I get telegram that I should join Vrindavan and the principal. I didn't like it. Staying alone there, I had so many challenges. So many challenges. Working with Swami is not so easy. Why one gentleman complained against me? Boss, one boss, let me not name him. Swami called me and said, "Are what? You don't know how to behave. You don't know discipline. Is that the reply you gave? Take care. You are not supposed to use such replies." Then Swami said, "If they remove you from service, what do you do?" I said, "I will organize bhajans in railway station and bus stands." So long as power in your bhajans, I don't mind to organize anywhere, not necessarily here. Then it is enough to stay here. And then I came there, I served there for about 3 to 4 years. And then I wanted to go back. Enough is enough. How long can I spend there? That to this kind of a place where every act is accountable. Every word is recorded. Every movement is videotaped. Very difficult. What am I to do? Swami came to me. I was to retire and go back. Yemi ni plans? What are your plans? Swami, I want to go back to my... అక్కడొక సాయిబాబా ఇక్కడొక సాయిబాబా ఉన్నాడా? ఒక్కడే సాయిబాబా నేను ఎక్కడ చూసుకున్నా, అర్థమైందా? ఇక్కడే ఉండను చూసుకోవాలి. డూ థింక్ దేర్ వన్ సాయిబాబా అట్ యువర్ నేటివ్ ప్లేస్? అందర్ సాయిబాబా హియర్ వెదర్ హియర్ ఆర్ దేర్ ఓన్లీ వన్ సాయిబాబా హాస్ టేకెన్ హ్యాస్ టు టేక్ కేర్ ఆఫ్ యూ బట్ యువర్ నాట్ కంటిన్యూ టు స్టే హియర్ దట్స్ హౌ ఐ యామ్ బౌండ్ ఐ యామ్ చైన్డ్ దేర్ ఇస్ వన్ ఫోటోగ్రాఫ్ స్వామి కీపింగ్ a hat on my head. Most of you must have seen it. Everybody jokes, Anil Kumar, he puts a cap and he traps you. That's all that. But anyway, no regrets, no repentances. On the spur of the moment, we'll have all the pain, all the agony, all the challenging moments. But the passage of time will recognize you are benefited. You are the beneficiary, richly, more than what you deserve. That has been my experience all these years. My friends,
yes.
For the benefit of Chimaji, the state president, very nice of him to have attended this closing session of this entire trip. I was just comparing the 9-day stay here equal to Navaratri festival in Dasara. The opening day being International Center and this being Mahabodhi Day. I am very happy about it. I have to say once again, Shivaji, every time he meets me there in Prashantalayam, he asks me, "You come to Delhi. 1 week is necessary. 1 week. I don't know when to come, what 1 week is, what that week is. When he says 1 week, I become weak, W-E-E-A-K. How to stay there for 1 week? But suddenly, like a bolt from the blue, there Prashanti said, "When are you coming? Dates let me know." He himself said, say from 17th onwards till 24th, the entire trip covers, then you can go anywhere and fixed it. And Shimaji is ably assisted by two of my bosom family friends, Mr. Ram Narayan Rao of Patbar Ganj, and also Mr. Sathya. These two gentlemen are very close to me, very intimate family friends. These two are headed by another man who is totally devoted, 100%, does not do anything else. He speaks only spirituality, nothing else. By name is Mr. Raman Sood. All the three of them work hard to finalize the entire trip. Thank you, Mr. Chimaji. Thank Sastri. Thank Ramanan Rao. And thank Raman Sood for your generosity, for sparing all your time to work out the entire itinerary. Then another thing is, all these 9 days, I remained as if I was at home. Mrs. Sood sitting over there, she has learned how to make upma, she has learned how to make dosa, Anil Kumar exclusive. So day begins with dosa or day begins with upma, South Indian preparation by 100% North Indian. And the story does not end there. Where, because all these 9 days, visiting different areas, the whole state of Delhi, suddenly at the dining table, two ladies come to me. Two ladies. One lady with one bunch of chutneys. Another lady with another bunch of chutneys ready to serve. They're all chutneys very famous in Andhra Pradesh. Hot, hot stuff. Seeing that, you go to the moon straight away. Leave alone tasting it. They are the wife of Mr. Ram Narayan Rao Seshu and the wife of Mr. Bashir. And taken care of very well at Sood's residence. I consider Sood's residence as Rashtrapati Bhavan. All facilities provided, all courtesies extended, all the love generously showered upon me. I touched, just as it is said in the Holy Bible, thou hast touched the hem of thy garment. Thou touched only the border, but not the whole thing. I touched the border, the fringes, the hem of love of Delhi devotees. How much more? I'm also very much thrilled, excited, unbelievable rate. The way how budget standard are far, far high, top number one in this country. Because Swami wants fast songs. The devotees that come listen to your budget, they should be happy. You should run. I'm not going to operation theater. What happened? You are suffering from stomachache, stay back. Good songs, fast songs to make everybody happy, everybody smile. And I heard all these 9 days. Hilarious, wow! The songs of best of the rhythm, fastest songs ever possible. Particularly, I saw today something very interesting. Usually one sings, other join. Here all the ladies group started singing together. That's really marvelous. And I also noticed those that play instruments are separate from those that speak. Those that speak don't play instruments. We have got Sathya Sachi, who can fight with both the hands like Arjuna in the name of Father. And with guy has done a very good job on tabla. Hey, what's your name?
Sai
Kiran. Sai Kiran. I got the news that he's going to get a degree in tabla learning. God bless you very much. I'm also happy to see a former student of our institute, this boy seated in front of me. When he was there in Kodaikanal, every day Swami used to call him, "Where do you come from?" Said, "How many times?" "Whole month." "Where do you come from?" "In Delhi, is it Sahasranama or Kotinama?" "Delhi, what is your father?" Every day. So I'm happy to see you also here play on tabla that day. I'm so happy. My appeal to our old students, tell all our friends, as Chakravarti repeatedly tells, that all students should join the mainstream of the organization. Mainstream of the organization. The best example today, trust member is an old student, Vijay Bhaskar. Why not you tomorrow? Why not you? Therefore, my boss, that all students participate inside our organization. You are not separate. I am not separate. Why I say this? One day in Vrindavan, in Puttaparthi, Vrindavan boys sat there, Parthi boys sat there. Swami walking between. "Yeah, Mige, is there Parthi Baba? Is there Vrindavan Baba? Hey, why don't you mix?" He said. So we should mix. Join the mainstream. Join the elders. Respect them. Learn the way how they do, so that you will be future leaders. Future leaders of this organization. My friends, we devotees, for all the love that we receive from him, for all the affection that we have received from him, for all the countless blessings that we have received from him, we should remain grateful to Baba, not only now, for many, many more lives to come. We are highly indebted to him. Swami, you help us, only one blessing give us, that we never leave your feet, Swami. That is enough. That is enough for our life. And students in particular, students who received free education and were encouraged, Baba, their talents have doubled. A man who never knew to speak, he becomes an orator. The one who never knew how to play instruments, he becomes professional because encouragement given by Baba. So encouragement given by Baba to grow in the field of your own talent and skills, and having given you the education, having given you 75% of his time. I know it is Kamal Sahani, a Bombay boy, who spoke there on the dais. In 72, Kamal Sahani, Nichananda Meena, they were all students in those days. Kamal Sahani said, "Our students will present an orchestra program now. Our students, they do everything. Our students are experts." That's what he said. Then Swami said, "Our students know everything because there's nothing I did not teach them. There's nothing I did not teach them." Swami, in one form or other, he taught us how to behave, how to serve, how to be happy. One has to be careful while serving. One has to be careful while talking. One has to be polite. One has to observe manners. And many, many, many students got their jobs. You know why? Student of Sathya Institute of Higher Learning. That's it, your selection. So, we should be very grateful to you. Many people have gone abroad. They are all encouraged by professors who settled in America. They are Indian in their origin. These boys stayed with them. They stay with them. They help them to complete their doctorates. There are many boys who are helped to earn their degrees. We owe our degrees. We owe our career. We owe our talents. We owe our whole life to Bhagwan Sri Sathya Baba. Therefore, my friend, next time when I come, I should see all old students here, all old students joining the mainstream, working, because Delhi has a special place in the heart of Sai
which you should continue to deserve for years. At any cost, we should never be divided. At any cost. I am ready to catch hold of your feet. If you are ready to compromise, if you are ready to adjust, if you are ready to sacrifice, I am ready to catch your feet. For the organization, we are ready to come down to any extent, because unity is the strength of our organization. Let us not be divided, gentlemen. Let us be one. Let us not speak ill of anybody. Let us not try to bring down one fellow and occupy yourself. This is not politics here. There are no chief ministers, there are no presidents. Basically, all are devotees. Swami gives this example. What does he say? In military, every soldier is trained in all aspects, including kitchen service. In a bank, all employees are trained in every area. So all devotees, every devotee should be an institution for yourself. Everyone should represent Sathya Sai organization. May the Sathya Sai organization in Delhi, the capital of India, fly high above the rest of the world. That is the reality. Thank you very much, sir, for being with us, for all the encouragement. I appreciate your presence. Thank you. The long hours of journey and long hours of Anil Kumar's speech that would never come to an end. I know what tiresome it is to listen to me, but it's never tiresome to speak to you. Thank you very much.
A round of applause. Please give a very, very kind Professor Anil Kumar sir for having been with us all these days in Delhi-NCR. The same kind of gusto and enthusiasm, and we want you, sir, every year in Delhi to be with us. Thank you very much. It has been indeed a delightful and exceptionally wonderful evening here, sir, to be with you. What a way to embark on 2017. Here we are amidst Professor sir. I am also indeed grateful to Madam Vijayalakshmi Kamarajuji. She is indisposed, she is not here right now at the moment in the venue. Our regards and best wishes to her as well. Now, I'll request Shastriji to deliver word of thanks.
Swami ke charnon mein mera koti koti namaskar aur aap sabko pyar bhara sairam. योगरतोवा भोगरतोवा संगरतोवा संगविहीन यस्य ब्रह्मणि रमते चित्तं नन्दति एव. I am taking this look of Bhaji Govindam's of Lord Shankaracharya. All these 9 days, not 9 days, 11 days, from 17th onwards, I was traveling with him, I was with him all the time. What I noticed, ये श्लोक जो मैंने पढ़ा है, उसका अर्थ जो भी मैंने पढ़ा पहले वो अलग बात है, आज जो अर्थ उसका निकल रहा था, मैं आपको बताना चाहता हूँ. योगरतोवा मतलब वो नौकरी पेशे में है जब प्रोफेसर थे, या यहाँ जब बुलाते हैं कोई स्पीच में कहीं टॉक के लिए उस काम करते हुए. भोगरतोवा वो काम नहीं है, सब चार पांच लोग बैठे हैं वार्तालाप कर रहे हैं तब. संगरतोवा संग विहीन, सब लोगों के साथ ऐसा हमारे सबके साथ बैठे हो, या अकेले में बैठे हो, अकेले कभी बैठते हैं हम दूसरा काम में लगे होते, तब भी यस्य ब्रह्मणि रमते चित्तं नंदति 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 एव, हमेशा सिर्फ साईं भगवान का चिंतन ही करते रहते हैं, उन्हीं के बारे में सोचते हैं, उन्हीं के बारे में हमने करना हमारे लिए एक्सरसाइज है, उन्हीं के बारे में सोचते हैं, उन्हीं के बारे में सोते हैं, उन्हीं के बारे में पीते हैं, उन्हीं के बारे में सोचते हुए खाते हैं। सो ये श्लोक मैं उनको डेडिकेट कर रहा हूं। मनोहरं महावरं साईं उपन्यासं, मनोहरं महावरं साईं उपन्यासं,
मरलरादु मनकि अवकाशं,
मरलरादु मरलरादु मनकि अवकाशं, मनोहरं महावरं साईं उपन्यासं, वेदिकपै स्वामी उपन्यासिंचुतुंडगा, వేదికపై స్వామి ఉపన్యాసించుతుండగా, నిన్న చెవుల పండుగ తినని చెవులు దండుగా, నిన్న చెవుల పండుగ తినని చెవులు దండుగా, కన్న కన్న సారథి వర్గానికి వారధి, సర్గానికి వారధి సత్య ధర్మ శాంతి ప్రేమయే ఒక హామి, సత్య ధర్మ శాంతి ప్రేమయే स्वामी के भाषण सुनते थे, उनका डिस्कोर्स सुन के आनंद लेते थे। उस वक्त की ये भजन है तेलुगु में। शुरू शुरू में जब मैं दिल्ली आया था 89 में, जो भजन में जाने लगा, जहाँ भी जाता था ये भजन गाता था, पटेल नगर को गया, सब लोग परेशान होते थे, फॉलो नहीं कर सकते थे, फिर भी सिक्का साहब ने लगे रहे, कहते कोई बात नहीं गाओ, कोई बात नहीं गाओ। सो इसमें क्या है, मीनिंग जब स्वामी उपन्यास देते थे, भाषण देते थे, तो मनोहर होता है। महावरम इसे गिफ्ट टू अस, साई उपन्यास उसमें क्या है, विनिन चबुला पंडुला, जो सुनते हैं उनका कान के लिए त्योहार नहीं, त्योहार नहीं उनके लिए आनंददायक, विननी चबुल दंडुला, जो नहीं सुन पाते हैं वो बेकार है। तो ये भजन का मीनिंग है। तो इनका जो लेक्चर्स जो नहीं सुन पाते हैं, सो नहीं सुन पा रहे हैं, जो मिस कर रहे हैं उनके लिए बेकार है। बाकी प्रोफेसर अनिल कुमार जी को मैं तहे दिल से धन्यवाद करता हूं, ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ऑल द डिवोटीज ऑफ एंटायर दिल्ली एनसीआर, आई थैंक यू। Thank you for your kind grant of these 10 lectures, official 10 lectures of the organization. कभी भी इंडिया से बाहर के अलावा इंडिया में कभी भी 11 दिन कहीं भी नहीं गए हैं। This is only for India, that stands as a only for India. इतने ठंड में, इतने एडवर्स, उनको बिल्कुल ठंड का आदत नहीं है, उसके बावजूद हमारी डिस्टेंस है, यहाँ से गाजियाबाद जाना, गाजियाबाद से नोएडा जाना, इतने सारे ट्रैवलिंग, कभी भी एक शब्द नहीं बोला, कभी भी उफ तक नहीं किया, कभी मैं बोलता था कोई दर्द तो नहीं आ रहा, कोई प्रॉब्लम तो नहीं है, जा पाएंगे नहीं जा पाएंगे, आई एम ऑलवेज रेडी, आई एम ऑलवेज यूथफुल, आई एम यूथ, व्हाट डू यू थिंक ऑफ मी, ये क्वेश्चंस करते हैं। सो रियली सर we are all very grateful to you, and I request Mr. Seva ji just to watch this.
Shri Sai Ram. Ek baar fir taali baja dijiye. So when Jagannath Nyan Subhan mujhe call kiya ki aapne zarur aana hai aaj sham ki sabha mein, मैं वैसे भी डेट लॉक किया हुआ था, टुडे वाज द फाइनल टॉक ऑफ टुडेज ऑफ सीरीज ऑफ कॉन्वर्सेशंस एंड टॉक्स ही हैज गिवन इन दिल्ली। ऑन द वे जब मैं आ रहा था इधर तो मैं सोच रहा था कि अनिल कुमार जी ने 10 टॉक्स दिए हैं दिल्ली में एंड ही गोज अराउंड द वर्ल्ड तो ही इज ट्रूली हिज मास्टर्स वॉइस इफ यू रियली लुक एट इट
हिज मास्टर
How, in very simplistic way, whether it's anecdotal, whether through bhajan, या कोई कहानी सुनाकर, या कहीं ज्ञान बांटकर, क्योंकि मैंने I think 6 talks attend की हैं, तो none of them have been the same. Every what in the spur of the moment he decides what he wants to talk on that particular day, which I think because he is his master's voice, so I think master guides him. What to say on that particular evening. What I also want to share is that it has been a great honor and privilege, sir, to host you here in Delhi. On behalf of all the devotees, all the members of the organization who have put these 10 talks together, they are extremely grateful to you and to ma'am. Who is not here today, so please convey our best regards to her as well. I was in Ghaziabad on Sunday, as well as in Uttam Bodh Nagar, 2 talks I attended of sir. I think cheshta hume ye karni hai, ki jo inhone humare ko diya hai pichle 10 dinon mein, jo humare mein baanta hai, wo sab hum apne एफर्ट करें कुछ कुछ अपनी जिंदगी में उतारने का क्योंकि इतने लोग डिफरेंट डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स में सम्मिलित हुए हैं इनकी टॉक सुनने के लिए दे हैव बीन वेरी वेरी प्रोफाउंड देयर हैज बीन अ डीप मैसेज इन हिज टॉक्स आई थिंक इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट दैट वी सॉर्ट ऑफ रिटेन दोज मैसेजेस दैट वी हैव रिसीव्ड फ्रॉम हिम इट्स वी विल एक्सटेंड आवर इन्विटेशन फॉर 2017 सर बट वी हैव एंडेड the 2016 on a very high note if you ask me personally this has been a much awaited visit of professor kumar as he was mentioning earlier for 2.5 years I've been telling him he said okay I'll come but I said you know don't come like for 2 days you have to come for minimum 1 week and I think sir you have kept your word we're extremely grateful to come We carry our love with you back to Prashanti Nilayam and we will all be also there soon because our Prashanti Seva is starting on the 7th of January. Warm regards and best wishes to you and Vijay Lakshmi. Thank you very much.